All we gotta do is... Whoa.
Are you sure you know what you're doing?
Did I hit you right? Did I hear you saying that you're gonna make a copy of a game without paying? Come on, guys! I thought you knew better, don't copy that floppy. I'm your MC, Double Death. That's the disc protector for you and the posse. That's the artist, writer, designer, the programmer that works up the images for games and grammar that lets you learn, but also play the games you pay here for today. Now I know you love the games, and that's alright to do, because the posse who makes them, they love them too. But if you start stealing, there's no more they can do. You say, I'll just make a copy for me and a friend, and you'll make one, and she'll make one, and where will it end? One leads to another, then 10, then more, and no one buys anything from the store. No Comic San Diego, no more Oregon Trail. Tetris and the others, they're all gonna fail. Not because we want it, but because you're just taking it. Disrespecting all the folks who are making it. The more you take, the less there will be. The disc becomes fewer, the games fall away. The screen starts to shrink, and then it will fade. Programs fall through a black hole in space. The computer world becomes bleak and stark. Loses its life, and the screen goes to dark. You see, on these discs, we have frozen in time. The creativity of someone's mind. Do you think that because with the flick of a key, you can copy that game, that the work is free? This creativity, we're protected by law. We value so high, what the mind's eye saw. Don't copy that floppy. To do the right thing, it's really simple for you. The copyright law, it will tell you what to do. Say you see a game you like, and you really wanna try it. Don't copy that floppy, just go to the store and buy it. Think of it this way, okay? When you buy a disc, you're saying to the team, we respect what you're doing, what you're working for. We'll keep up our support so you can make us some more. We'll do the right thing, and the future will be clear. There will be new programs year after year. Now you know how the games and the programs were made, and what to do to make sure they're not gonna fade. The bottom line is, it's all up to you. There's nothing more than one triple shoot or pass. I'm sure you'll make your decision with class. Don't copy that, Bobby. See ya. I'm out of here.